I want you to watch this amazing new video that we just got in. You see that? That is dash cam video as a Russian plane exploded and flaming parts landed on a highway near Moscow. Four of the eight crew members on board were killed. No one on the highway, though, was hurt. There were no other passengers on the plane similar in size to a 757. The plane broke into three pieces as it overshot the runway today. The Tu-204 airliner was returning from the Czech Republic.